Well, we are in a new age, in a new era, from capitalism to talentism, where talent is the most important and scarce resource. In the past 50 years, leadership has changed a lot, from this idea of visionary leadership, to transformational leadership, to situational leadership. And now imagination is very important. And we say that talent has to be developed because talent is mobile, it's not fixed at all. And we don't need a fixed mentality, we need a winner mentality.